Yeah, I don't see him.
Don't even go away. No one wants you around us.
You got kicked.
Okay, boys, convoy is about to start rolling out in 10 minutes. Make sure you have your trailers, your trucks.
All right, BRB.
We're parked over here at Walbert, all lined up.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back to Walbert because I got kicked for so-called blocking the fucking parking spot.
So did Wolfie. Wolfie got threatened to.
Yeah, I can kiss my.
Where's Lincoln when we need him?
And you know the funny part is I was fucking AFK when I kicked, man.
Hey, Ostrich.
I was talking to fucking one of the Tombstone guys.
You got the link for
so possibly gonna have a merge
Discord?
Nope.
All thing I'm gonna say is we might have something major coming to this company, so be prepared.
Nice.
Why you blowing?
Generic, I'll catch you up to date in a few minutes.
Oh no, he's gonna do it.
Yeah, what's up, boy?
He's gonna do it. Oh, he did it.
Do you want me to post it in the game?
Yes.
What's up, Joe? Yeah, brother.
To anybody who is not in the convoy, in the convoy and not a part of the server voice chat that we are in, go ahead and join the one that Ostrich just put in the chat. Or I will put my live stream link in the chat here, and if you want to get the Discord link from there, you can also do that one.
No. Okay.
I'm just gonna say this. In about an hour or two, me and Cole is gonna be going down to General 2. We're gonna be talking to another company about something very good that's gonna help this company out a whole lot.
I have broken it.
Alright, Lucy Killer. Did you get the Discord link that we put in the chat for you, buddy?
Yeah, I did.
Lucy, I cannot hear you, brother. At all. You need to turn up your mic.
How do I turn up my mic?
You go into your settings and then audio and then turn up, it says mic output volume, and you just turn that right up.
So everybody knows this convoy is going to be heading up to Medford in Oregon. We're going to be stopping at a big fuel station in Medford and parking out until about 5 o'clock.
Settings, audio, then what?
Audio output volume and turn it all the way up.
Radio check testing 1-2.
That's okay, that's cool.
Can anybody hear me out there?
Yep.
Chrissy, did you figure your stuff out?
Might want to get moving here. We're in a really dangerous spot outside of the road.
10-4, I'm just getting my convoy here all set to drive.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to be doing roll call again. I'm going to go from the top and get to the...
Not really, Lucy.
No. Now, say your number. Say here, so I know you're here. 01, you're here. 03, you're here. 022, you're here.
User.
003 is here.
He's aim.
There's the Discord.
036, you're here.
Lucy.
Okay.
We are going
to... Hey, he is here. I don't know if he's using his mic, though.
To Wahlberg.
Wolf is here.
And 046 is here.
Yeah. 046 is Part Rock beside me.
Dirty money.
Oh my god! Smile!
Convoy pilot car, go ahead and take miss? Off. We're gonna get
What's
this
happening
here.
Smile!
Oh no. Don't say that in the chat, smile.
DJ, go ahead and pick up your speeds, because once I get my rig going here, I'm home.
Nah, pull it out of here. It's a $1 million question.
Your second act is on Time a call. If you're hauling a double, maybe. Yeah, you can get pushed.
I just need somebody to ram my middle trailer.
From which side?
The right side.
Right side. Right side.
Pilot car, am I good to pass on the right of y'all? Or left of y'all?
Yeah, sure, go
ahead. Ram it like towards the middle.
Alright.
So what I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna try to squeeze between the two cars.
Nope. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Where you guys at?
Walbert, we're trying to get me unstuck.
Okay.
What happened to
It's pushing.
You? What happened to you?
Smile disconnected your trailer.
Oh, that's why you press F1 when it's on your phone. Just
no, he didn't mean to. He's like, he didn't even tell me.
Make sure you're in the far right.
What does F1
lane.
Do?
We're taking and turning.
It makes you go invisible.
Oh, nice.
Going on right
try
now.
To get speed and ram it. They're...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, okay.
Christ.
Okay, nope. I'm pressing F1.
Smile. Stop. Right
now. Please.
Smile.
Oh, God.
Rip.
Okay, I'm going to
have
Wait for it. Alright,
he's not dead. We're going to have to fuck. I'm going to have to disconnect my trailer and go pick it up again.
I like it. Hop just hiding over.
Good luck with the combo, guys.
Yeah. Like, oh. You're hiding the whole fucking mess, while, you know.
We don't get banned.
This my host is over here. Like, yeah, I'm just gonna fucking disconnect my trailer real quick.
Wait, so what's the trick? You go in F1, then you press T?
No. The person that's unhooking the trailer just unhooks it. Nope. You're not gonna do this. Nope. Go away.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't even know I was hauling trailers.
Now I'm tight.
Generic, do you want to...
Why
oh, okay.
I got my rears. I love these trailers because the way they look, but the stuck-out axles get caught on everything.
Oh, should I make myself a 45 foot, food tank?
You should make yourself multiple 45 foot food tanks.
I wish I could be double, but I can't. But hey.
Is that what you guys are pulling?
I mean, unless I find the
photo. There was a guy yesterday at the in Vegas at 4 o'clock yesterday in the morning. I had 10 reefer trailers, 45 foot.
I am hauling two tanker trailers. Okay. Pete is hauling.
Hello, whoever joined.
Yeah, I'm
we're basically hauling two tanker trailers.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay. Is your friend afraid to talk to you?
You can talk to me. I'll pull me. I'm gonna pull you down.
Repeat that, buddy.
I know Doc knows what I'm talking about because I'm so.
I said I'm in the Discord. If that's what you're wondering.
Oh no. Okay. Here. I can take care of it. Whatever. It's just reminding.
Like the voice channel.
Yes.
Smell, you're lucky I know how to get my show out of my garage, okay?
I would be, but I'm on the phone with my girlfriend on Snapchat, so.
Damn right.
There you go.
I'm gonna change my name.
Once you get off the phone, then hop on in.
10-4.
But don't worry, that one guy, I forget his name. That guy rated E, he was complaining about something else too.
Keep going.
Alright, pilot car. You're going backwards here.
Speed up there.
Alright, no worries, Peter Bell. I'll take care of it.
Alright,
come in from that way, Kate. Come in from all the way at the back.
Are you guys at Las Vegas parking lot?
GJ, when I say I'm
at the
Walmart
parking lot behind Las Vegas parking lot.
Okay.
You should be able to see us from the garage.
Come on and pass me. Come on.
We got told to move, so.
Did you really?
Yeah, we got told to move.
Well, I was AFK like, in January 2 and I got kicked.
Okay, do what trucker's doing. Do what trucker's
doing. Give me a second, I'm in my map.
Okay, fine.
He knows what it is, he's just not good at it.
I'm good at it because I know what to do and what not to do.
Hey, I don't give a fuck what the admin say, okay?
We're friends with an admin.
He's going.
Me and them admins have to have the hate love relationship.
I bet you're gonna see the park right back where you're going. Oh, wait.
No, come on,
they're
keep
leaving.
Coming.
So, you know what we're gonna be doing.
Killing the bot.
We're gonna kill this bot.
You good, driver?
What company is in right now? Is that EPL? Have a death drop.
Jeez.
Man, you're too young for this game. Get out of here. Go back to Fortnite.
Someone goes agreed.
I bet I'm gonna get banned for a second.
Ooh, I had to turn that off. So many people talking.
Oh no, I already have CPR. Wow.
Alright, let's see. Is there anybody coming that way?
Some guy tried giving me a lecture on talking.
Yeah, he got kicked.
That guy who just got kicked tried lecturing me about telling that kid to go back to Fortnite.
Hey,
<where's... laughs> Damn, dude!
One trailer, damn. Two trailer, three trailer, four trailer, five trailers.
Holy cow.
Hey, yeah, he's been driving that fucking thing around all day, like blocking every fucking body with.
Yeah, I think the thing is, he doesn't know.
Yeah, but not a lot, so I'm alright.
Yeah. not block areas.
No, he's already been told that if they see him blocking the area, the monitor's gonna tell him today. If they see him blocking the area, he's getting kicked.
I gotta be careful because there's a lady bear trucker right here.
I don't give a fuck.
You know, but I do.
She can suck my dick.
Why do you care?
Because I don't wanna.
They're verified and they'll get you banned.
You know what? She can go suck your fucking dick.
Are we gonna go park at the same spot we were just in?
Nah. Cause we got kicked cause we was over there.
We got the internationals on one side and Kenneth's on the other side.
I just realized that.
Why are you guys good parked trucks on one end?
I like how we're just parked in the grass while there's an actual parking spot. Parking all over there.
Keep the signs there to say no trucks.
What?
There's signs on the parking lot that say no trucks. Like, seriously.
And we're parked in the grass. Hell yeah.
Yeah, we're parked in the grass. Like, yeah, you don't want us parking on your parking lot, we'll park in your grass. You want your grass cut? Bad.
Now since they're gone, now it's quiet. Now we can take over the parking lot. You guys have so many drivers now. Even though Darkside has a lot more of you guys, we don't take over.
That's what we can do. We can circle the wagons.
No, we almost got me and fucking Wolfie up here almost got banned because it was blocking parking spot.
Apparently.
No, that's the thing.
Apparently. See, I was AFK. So if they said anything in chat for me to move, I did not see it. I was out of game.
That's why,
you
know, I got into
the game. I tap back in game, and then as soon as I tap back in game, I'm kicked for blocking a parking spot.
Yeah. Apparently, if you go in like halfway in the parking lot, it's apparently blocking. If you go halfway to another parking spot.
But this fucking dumb fuck with a truck that has like five fucking trailers, you know, was blocking a whole parking spot, like six of them, and he didn't get banned. Or kicked.
That's the thing with my strategy, guys. The trucks never stop. Because if they don't stop, they don't get blocked. Oh, this guy with the Cascadia got stuck. Or he's about to, Jesus Christ.
He got stuck. He did what I did.
Oh, turn around there, no!
Where's that mod at?
I'll just knock that sign down so nobody sees it.
Someone was laughing in the
background. Yeah, fuck that sign.
He actually made it.
Well, I guess there's no sign there now.
Yeah.
Well, on my screen,
it's
still sitting
there. Let's go park there,
boys.
Let's go park there.
No, I almost got kicked out parking there. What do you mean? I almost got banned.
No, he's saying park in the Walmart lot. Now the sign's gone.
I like how everyone's coming to join us over here.
Yeah, no.
This guy is weaving around.
Oh my god, everyone comes park beside us.
Oh,
I
didn't get my toilet paper. It's the only place left in town.
I know, right?
This is so beautiful.
We're trendsetters.
Babysitters at this point.
Babysitters.
No, we're the people that take over parking spots. Because we always pull our triples. I'll go for that. I know. Alright, do not let no one park here. Do not let no one park here. I know how to do
this. I got a phone. He's about to pull a trailer that has like 25 of them.
Yes.
B double double. Load.
Yep, I knew it.
B double double. Alright, this is gonna make everyone mad. This is gonna make the mod mad as well, because I know they get mad at me for parking this.
You know they can, or you know they what? I like the B doubles just because the articulation, how there really isn't.
Who's 600? Oh, Michael the truck. You can pitch the truck.
Okay.
Bro. Bro.
Hey, who's there in the purple freight liner?
Hey man, I'm gonna pass. I gotta go visit
in
a
the
service
purple freight liner? Like the one?
Oh, the one over in front of Walbert that just got stuck.
Unknown.
Alright.
I'm talking to the lead trucker.
No, I mean, I'm the guy next to you, to your left.
Oh, fuck, I'm blind. You see the truck behind us too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Sergeant Zero.
That's one of my good friends.
Oh, because he's got our colors and a triple thing. Oh, he's in here.
Janine's like, who is this guy?
Who is man's?
Who you be?
Hey boys, in a few minutes, the convoy's rolling up.
Oh, Smile got kicked.
Not yet, please. I'm trying to get out of this sexy parking lot.
Oh fuck, I said a few minutes, I didn't say right now.
Oh, okay. Well, you said right now.
Technically, you said an hour 40 minutes ago.
No, we're not doing it an hour and 40 fucking minutes.
You said 12 o'clock.
Yes, but you know, we had people delayed and then people couldn't get on, so we had to delay it.
This guy's gonna get that Mitchell trucker guy's gonna get himself kicked because he stops every time.
Wherever Smile is, beware, he's locking back in.
He's on the edge, still spot.
There's so many trailers. Oh, it's just three, but it looked longer.
That's four trailers.
Oh, yep, you're correct.
I got it. Well, turn your brights off.
Wolfie and his five trailer.
And
oh, his
and he's
so
overshot.
Many trailers.
I told you I barely can make everyone mad.
How
many
do you
trailers?
Have that?
Say about it.
One, two, three.
He has like, no, look in the back. He has way more. He has tanks too.
One, two, three, four.
What do you mean I have tanks too?
Oh, never mind. It's a glitch. It just looks like you have tanks behind there.
What are you doing? Oh, I forgot to say. I also have a dolly between the two double boys, so I can add another one to my fellows. It made everyone mad, but it turns horrible if you have more than four.
If the situation arises.
Interested in joining a growing company, join Liska Trucking.
Did you just say entrusted?
Yes, I purposely failed that. Just to make you mad.
He loves making everyone mad. There's.
Ooh, okay, boys!
Ford's doing
six,
giveaway.
At 140.
We're taking a left turn up here, so you might want to slow down, everyone.
11.
DJ,
go ahead
and
pull over. 14 now. Jesus Christ!
Oh, we're gonna need a randomizer. Like,
what the fuck happened?
We need a wolf.
We're gonna have to.
Wolfie disconnected and reconnected his trailer without telling us.
Oh no.
Oh, I accidentally did that when I went to go Y Space Center. I'm sorry.
Oh wait, I'm gonna tell Ford how we're gonna do that.
You got me the first time, and the second time you smashed me into Sergeant.
Okay, boys. Ready or not? We're starting to roll up.
Beer back.
Oh my god, Wolfie!
Don't line up because you want to be a rush.
Wolfie, you did it again!
No, he reloaded his one of his save better. Oh, save game.
In a different trailer. Still, man, you gotta give us a warning for that.
Yeah, we got a close
one. Oh shit,
we're still going up to.
Well, we're still heading up the map.
Alright.
Okay, boys, Chris is gonna be 65, no faster, no slower, unless actually fucking needed to, because we got a lot of hit.
What's up?
Fucking triples and doubles here, which is probably gonna be slow.
Yeah, we'll
quads.
Going up hills. We need fuel, which is probably gonna be hard for us, the longer trailers.
Can we stop the pilot car for a minute?
Let us know. It's going to be, it's going to be me, Walker, Generic, Dark, Wolfie, and then Smile in the very back. Remember to keep a 53-foot reefer and a semi-link between each trailer. That's for rubber band issues.
Oh, someone flipped. Sergeant Zero flipped.
Sergeant's dead.
All right,
boys, start rolling.
Sergeant Zero flipped.
Pete. We're gonna upside down.
He's fixed. He's fixing himself. Is he in here with us?
If he's T1 prospect, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Which highway are we gonna meet on?
We meet in fucking Las Vegas, dumb fuck.
Well, duh. But
it's
I was thinking
about it.
It's all in the No Mic channel.
Oh.
Caution,
please mind the speed.
Wow.
Did you guys just keep on? Hey Siri, pick a number from 1 to 50. That's pretty good. Okay.
Caution, please mind the speed.
That's reliable.
But we got 53 members in this bid.
Yep. Okay, so then I'm gonna have to do 1 to 53. actually, we should utilize the giveaway to get people to join.
Put it in chat. Put it in game chat.
Okay.
Make sure you don't get in trouble for,
wonder if we can't get in trouble. No, it's a free giveaway, so it's not like it's gonna.
As long as it doesn't look like advertising. Oh,
You're allowed to advertise, it's just.
Yeah.
Hey, Sergeant's back. And
I'm gonna get a invite link.
Dun, 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 dun,
dun, watch how many people dun, dun, join.
Yeah, I know.
We got 27 in Vegas. I'll check the traffic, see what the most popular city is.
I made the invite code only 10 users so that we don't get overblasted.
I'll be smart.
You press what? No, unlimited. Like, no limit, you dumbass.
Well, I was thinking, what if we get blasted by people?
Are you getting yelled at by someone?
What do you mean?
It sounded like someone was complaining about your trailer again.
Not me.
Most popular city is Vegas at 31, second is San Fran at 21, LA at 19, Oxnard at 13.
So right now we have a total of 31 people, 33 people right now, so... Christian 53, I'm too damn tired.
let me get an unlimited code since he thinks it's a good idea. No limit. There we go. Generate link. Watch.
Well, maybe the better, right?
Yep.
You guys kept going on 80, right?
No, we're in Vegas at the Walmart.
You guys are all the way back in Vegas?
Yeah.
Why'd my truck just get hit again?
Because of fucking.
Did we get hit or did it move?
We've been following you guys.
Smile.
There comes that long load again.
Yep. You know, he left to do circles to show off his fucking trailer.
Smile,
stop! I swear to God.
Just give everyone a warning when you do it. Oh, you're gonna get banned for chat abuse.
Woohoo.
Smile, because it's cursing.
Oh.
You're gonna get yourself in trouble.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Is everyone ready?
We're about to roll out.
Even the server now asking how long are you? And I can't respond. If that's what she said.
Alright.
Oh, we're finally rolling out.
Yep.
Yeah, Breaker 19. Hello, this whoever joined. Duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to Flagtown. Come on.
Smell your next.
Yeah, it's a Big 10-4
yep,
there,
smells
Big
nice.
Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front
after
door, good buddy. First things alive. Fine. Looks like we've got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
What's up, dude? Red Lights?
You want to back off them hogs? Good, 10-4, about 5 miles or so. 10, roger, them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 okay. trucks in all. But there's a roadblock up on okay. the cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokers,
when I went through it, though.
They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck. We about to go a hunting.
We had too many people to stop at them, so. I'll stop at one. We'll stop at them, bro. How much will I stop?
You want to give me a 10-9 on that, Big Ben? Negatory, Big Ben, you're still too close. Yeah, them hulk is starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that Chi-town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with 1,000 screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Hey, rubber duck to Sodbuster, come on here, yeah, 10-4 Sodbuster, listen, you wanna put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite, but he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore, prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Hey, Pablo, he's rolling into something Medford.
Alright, 10-4, Big Ben, what's your 20? Omaha. Well, they ought to know what's going on here, mom's out there for sure. Well, mercy.
He sounds like he don't have a trailer.
He's got a trailer. Maybe he doesn't have a load.
Don't mind that, what I just did, please. That's why you don't reach and go grab your phone.
But I keep my phone on me. And I still find this.
Huh?
So that's why I keep my phone on me. I proceeded to swerve across the shoulder.
Yeah, same. Texting and driving is not a good idea.
Shut up, Dark.
There's a person coming up on our left.
Cruise locked at 65.
This guy's he's really swerving.
Are we gonna need to go on the shoulders so we don't get nailed?
Probably.
I'm sitting in the line, I'll watch one. Jeez, true combat. This is the guy from town that crashed into the sign of the low boy.
Mm-hmm.
Now Pablo's going for a pass 166. Alright, he cut me off.
Of course he did.
Hey, Smile, you want to go ahead and make sure your brakes work? Oh, damn it, never mind. Oh, he's off. He's back on.
You want to make sure your brakes work? Yeah, I know, I know what Generic was saying about that.
Wilkins, what are you doing?
Brake checking.
Wilkins just came almost trying to pit me.
Pablo, I'm gonna tell you this now, bud. Unless you want the biggest bend of your life from about almost 10 reports in here, I'd advise you to leave the convoy alone.
Wait, does Wilkins want to get in the lane with us?
Pablo's rolling with us.
Oh, he's getting. Okay, thanks. Full speed.
Oh my god, single lane.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, crash.
Hard brake.
Longer.
I made a whoopsie. There's a guardrail.
Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get.
You can back up.
Hopefully. Until my trailer cut kinks.
I'm gonna have to ask you if you're gonna be disrespectful in this town, like, we're gonna kick you out of.
Bro, this guy went around me and just cut me off. And just hit me. What do you mean? I'm being disrespectful.
Like I said, if you're gonna be disrespectful, I'm gonna kick you out the convoy.
Alright, start rolling.
Alright, I got my hazards behind you, Generic.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'll give you a thank you hazard. That's a real thing.
I know it's a real thing. When I let trucks over, they do it.
Sometimes,
I have a
get you the back of
my
the
car's
lot.
Outfitted with light bars, and so when I let trucks in, they'll honk
car?
Me. Honk, yeah, my real life car.
Nice.
Well, they put their
and trucks will say they think they're cool and honk their horn twice or something like that. It's always fun.
Or put their hazards on.
It's not a car. I should say I have a truck, so.
Then you know, you just blow your fucking car horn at them.
Someone's passing. Again. Speeding. Past us.
Random.
Alright, you wanna slow down?
Why does everybody fucking vagate our fucking convoy?
Dude, that's just right two lanes.
I like Wilkins.
No one's gonna pass.
That's why we need pilot cars. Have two pilots at the back. One
we did, but unfortunately, they did not get onto the.
Hey, next time, so all that comes into the convoy, let's box them in. One in the front, one on the side, one in the back. Make sure we can't pass us.
I'm down.
Padre?
All we need to do. Is hold them alongside us long enough that there's oncoming traffic. And then it's their problem.
Alright, we're taking right.
Wait, did this Skittles guy just wipe out? I think he fucking did.
Yep, he wiped out. Yeah.
The Skittles went right into that barricaded road.
Careful, bud. There's about 8 to 9 trucks back there. Try making a right-hand turn.
Yeah, our trucks are clear.
Safe travels, brother. Safe travels.
Watch out for that
Watch
Skittles
out for that Skittles guy.
Speed locked in 65 again.
Hey, Skittles is catching up again. Wilkins, I support your plan. I'm gonna try to get close to you. When he gets up here, you can pull in left lane, I'll stay alongside him.
No!
You guys are funny, but keep it sarcastic.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it's about to be oh shit.
No, my keyboard locked up and it's stuck and going left. Kind of like that thing yesterday with you.
Oh, when I was fucking like it just went hard left.
Yeah, up a mountain.
Oh, you know my game has tabbed itself off.
Right. Hey, who's behind the double tanker?
I don't know. I don't know who's behind me.
Well, I'm behind Generic. That's me.
So, yeah, can you let me know who's behind you? Who's the single truck? I think that's Skittles again.
Look. Yep.
All
oh, right. Crap. I'm going in the other lane because I looked backwards.
I just saw on the map your icon went to the other side of the road.
Hurry up! There's a guy that's like trying to move the fucking road!
Oh!
Did y'all hit him?
Nah. Report him.
How
Why would you log off in the middle of the fucking road for? How fucking dumb can you be?
I almost did.
Someone's gonna hit him straight on.
Yeah, somebody's gonna fucking pull on someone. And it's not gonna be their fault because he decided to sit there in the middle of the road.
I report him.
By the way, Skittles is went past.
Roger, he was double yellow, so he shouldn't.
No, he did. He did when that truck was in the way.
Alright, Wilkins, I'm right behind you. Let's see if Skittles goes for it. No, he's just sitting behind me.
Someone's pulling up. I'm drifting away.
Fuck me. My keyboard's broken.
Oof. There goes your stimulus bill. I mean, stimulus check.
I'm not gonna spend $600 on it.
No, no, it's not $600 the next one that's coming out. It's $2,000 the next one that's coming out.
Yeah, you know, screw it, I'll buy a piano. I'll buy a real keyboard.
A real keyboard.
Fuck.
None of this computer crap. Wait, keyboard has 66 keys? 68 keys?
I think so.
How many keys does a computer keyboard have?
Truck coming up on the left?
Unknown. I've never
counted the
keyboard. Safe travels, brother.
Safe travels, my god.
Hey,
Siri, how many keys does a secondary keyboard have?
Whoa!
Hello.
Flip that thing. If you pass, I'll have a keyboard error again.
Who's behind?
I think it's that Pablo kid. If it's orange.
Pablo kid? Okay. So, you know, if I just brake check him real quick, you know, nothing will happen, right? So, I'm saying now I have X on the fucking brakes, so I'll stop on a dime.
But he said he wants to cruise up to Bedford.
But no, he kind of cut one of you off, though.
Yes.
Your truck's on a left, correction. A truck on a left.
Are we staying left lane or right lane?
Safe travel.
Left lane.
Safe travel.
Nice racing stripes.
Nice racing stripes.
Daytona 500.
I was talking to that guy who stopped.
There's just a random show or something. Fucking five.
Dude, it made me go down to 25.
I'm pushing 45.
The trailer guy might be up here at the gas station. Yeah, Skittles is sitting right off my left in the other lane. You know what? I'll slow down, let him alongside, and then when the road narrows, oh dang it, he moved.
I hope you're being sarcastic.
Mostly.
Road's coming to a two lane again. Just left the city.
Is that a truck? Yeah, that's an oversized loop. Either. We're going down to one lane.
Affirmative.
Skittles is trying to pass me again.
Let's see if we can hit 65 in my car.
There's gonna be a truck coming up towards y'all. I think I gotta take a left.
Oh, dude, slow down. Coming up on a turn. Safe travels, brother. Safe travels.
He's French, man. You can't talk to him like that.
Sure,
left. Just swoon pizza.
The first man, the man's gonna learn English is... Fuck you. That's the first one he's ever gonna learn.
He's gonna say, wee wee.
We're gonna teach him, fuck you, that's gonna be his first word.
I'm teaching myself French right here now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can you speak it?
Barely.
Barely. Can you write
man,
it?
The man.
Duolingo, man.
Oh, Duolingo.
I think I would know enough if I could survive in France for a while.
Give me money and give me food. No, the queen said, don't give them that.
Heads off.
Oh, yeah. Or you could be the queen that said, they said, can we have our bread? And she said, no, feed them cake. Yeah.
Cake.
That was such a savage move. It's funny. It's not savage at all. It was actually quite sad because no one could afford cake. That's what she was saying.
Right. But then they had that whole musical about it.
It's funny! It's okay, Peter Bell. It's sort of like if you couldn't afford a Whopper.
Motherfucker! I'll come cut your insides out and eat the fucking one you have inside your stomach.
Oh. I mean, nice fat and salt, but ugh.
You know, to sprinkle a little bit of salt in that bitch, you know, I use the pickles to catch up mustard, hey, I'll be okay.
A little bit of acid too.
Oh, you know, it's not gonna hurt. Put some mayonnaise on that as well.
Some
buns? Oh wait, we'll use your ass cheeks as a bun. And, you know, we'll use your fingers as, you know, we're gonna use your, you know, your stomach as the meat, your ass cheeks as the bun.
Wilkins, what are you doing?
Your legs, as you know, the onions and pickles, then your arms. Oh shit, hard left!
He said hard left. What do you mean hard right?
On the road.
Yeah, that's what I meant. I was talking, wasn't paying attention.
Clearly.
Yeah, we go use your arms as the ketchup and mustard, and then, you know, your fingers and toes as the mustard.
Wilkins is dead at the gas station.
Oof. Poor Wilkins.
Oh, I took out that highway sign. I mean, the man's just went crazy. He just started off-roading alongside the shoulder for about 3 miles.
I think he's texting and driving like Peter Belt usually does.
Yeah.
Peter Belt has taught too many of our players how to do that.
Hey, I'm going to ask him speak what he means.
Oh god.
Oh man. We take no responsibility for the manslaughter you might commit.
I take full responsibility. Oh wait. I'm innocent until proven fucking guilty, never damn mind. 40 and up trucks here, I blend in.
Make sure you're doing 65 there, I'm barely catching up.
I am doing 65.
You know what's better than a... Well, I don't know if something can get too much better than a Whopper, but...
Motherfucker!
Chick-fil-A fries.
I was gonna say Whataburger. It's pretty good.
Onion ring!
Onion rings?
No, Whataburger.
There's actually Whataburger? One right down the street from it.
I love Whataburger. Mm.
I thought that was West Coast.
No, it's down south. And West Coast. It might be West Coast and down south, but... In Georgia, Florida,
you
name it.
Did you hear someone yell, fuck you?
No, some guy...
Fuck you?
Did you guys make a right at that gas station?
Yes.
I called for us.
You said Wilkins talking.
We're going to Carson City. These mines speed.
No, because it's an idiot. I was trying to get on the road.
The best thing to get from Whataburger is their spicy ketchup.
Another thing to get from Whataburger is Dark's ass cheeks and his stomach at the meat. And then, you know, you get the special order if you order his arms as the ketchup and mustard, and then his fingers as the onions and pickles, and then his toes as the mayonnaise.
Goodness.
You're going to gonna get reported for cannibalism.
That's what it sounds like. I mean, it is.
Caution. You sound like a cannibal right now.
Yeah, it does. It sounds like you already know what to do.
Hannibal the cannibal.
Is it just me, or when you guys move to speed limit?
Yeah, Hannibal the cannibal.
What about the speed limit?
You guys hear like some girl talking.
It's okay, Ford.
You have your speed limit warning on. That's a gameplay setting. So that's just an in-cab thing.
Oh, there's tight turns up here.
I think you mean roller coaster turns.
Oh, yeah.
Are you guys still on 395?
Yeah, so heading into Carson City.
Oh my god, oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
Derek's like, eh. He's like, no. The eh was okay.
What was okay?
We'll Uber some food to you.
Bro, that's the thing. I work on a tourist route in Pennsylvania. So one time I was like, well, we're gonna be sitting here for 2 hours. So I called a pizza place and had them deliver pizza to the train.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, they were real confused when I said, here's the address, but it's not that address. It's the train across the street from that.
That's actually pretty funny.
And then I did the same thing the next week.
And then you called me out 2 days later. Hey, can you bring a pizza at this address? But we're not that address. We're across the street, the train tracks.
Well, I think it was the second time I called. I called from the boss's phone at the office just to
get
you ready.
Mm-hmm.
And they go, "Oh, are you calling for the train? Jackknife."
I'm kind of awkward.
Caution, please mind the
speed. Yeah, come on, Peterbilt.
No, I actually locked your brakes off.
Well, why did you do that?
Because I was going too fast. I wasn't gonna make it doing 65, okay? I'm switching my fucking name. People call me Peterbilt today, I'm not.
What are you changing to?
To do not disturb.
Don't think that's how that works.
Did you guys just make
No, it's not my fault if Ford wants to contact you like every single morning.
Did you guys just make a right turn?
Hey, baby, hey, baby, you know, can you suck my cock? No!
So you guys didn't turn, you guys kept going straight?
Get smart!
We're going around Carson City.
You know, that girlfriend you said you had, which is your sister, you know, you can have her do that for
Skeeter's trying to pass me again.
Of course he is.
Like, he's sitting alongside my cab because he can't go past on 65.
Boy, I just want you to know about we're fucking with you, by the way.
Come on, truck. Come on, as soon as the speed limit's gone.
Texting and driving.
Yep, I'm currently doing that again.
I don't swerve.
Okay, Skittles is coming up towards you guys.
Beedo.
He's passing. Except Pablo's just sitting in the middle of the lane.
McDonald's. Whopper.
Fuck
I mean,
you.
Not Whopper. Big Mac.
And, I'm gonna cut you.
Crash. Pablo just stuck Skittles up on the middle barrier. I kept rolling.
Oof.
Caution, please mind the speed.
Oh god. Hey, we're stopping the cowboy bear. Cowboy stopping.
What is he doing? What is this boy doing? What is Pablo doing?
Probably cut the phone once you start rolling again.
You're so bad, that's toast to on the island.
Everybody here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Hold on, I'm just gonna fucking wrap my truck out real quick.
Why am I making you hungry, Peterbo?
Yes, you are!
Yeah, well, there goes Devin.
I've been up since fucking 2 o'clock to haven't ate fucking jelly toast, but that's the fucking point.
Wait, is that you guys I just passed?
Yes.
I'll just, I mean, I could get Chinese food too, that's good too.
I'm gonna go down to my fucking office if you need me, just fucking yell. Three.
Can I get over?
Oh, I'm taking the exit.
Which exit?
I just went straight through.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Hey, Pablo wouldn't let me over. Oh shit, I actually have to get over now because I can't take that loop.
Well, Pablo sounds like Diablo, so that would make sense.
Pablo sounds like he wants to suck a cock, which is, you know, blow.
That's a low blow.
Anyone hear when he comes up
to you know what he's gonna do, right? He's gonna walk up to the floor, you know, get on his hands and knees.
Oh god.
And, you know, ask for it to take it off for him. Then he's gonna deep choke the head of it. And, you know, Ford's sister is just gonna be sitting right beside her, you know, butt ass naked. And, you know, she's gonna tell Ford at that point, after it's wet, you know, to stick it in.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, Smile, you got Pablo behind you.
I think Peterbilt's salty a little bit.
Pablo alongside.
What do you mean? Motherfucker, you're over here making me hungry.
Well, that's
you expect me not to. You expect me not to be salty?
Well, it's not my fault you're hungry.
It's the government.
Yeah, it's the government.
Thanks, Obama.
I'm gonna say thanks, Biden.
Thanks, motherfucker.
Thanks, Trumpy boy.
Oh, well, Trump was the one that gave us beef.
Beef?
He's one of the
guys. Oh, no, wait. I was going to eat humans in the ocean. That's fine.
What about beef?
I mean, he's the one that opened up the beef companies and all that kind of stuff during Corona.
Oh.
So, I say thank you to him, but you know what? Biden's going to say, we're going to lock down and we're going to stop all the factories and meat. And we're going
to
think about...
I swear to God, I will go to the fucking White House and shoot him in the face.
Alright, there's a guy coming on the highway.
Watch him say, we need to sit at a table and be a family and figure out all the issues that the United States is going on instead of actually doing it.
No, dude, this is what he's going to do. He's going to go over to fucking Russia. He's going to say, yeah, you know, I'll give you the key to the fucking military base down here. Just come and kill my fucking guys.
Here's the Wi-Fi password.
To our national security. Don't even get me started on Harris.
Oh, I can be a terrorist if I want to be.
No,
not a terrorist. Harris. The vice president.
Pamela Harris.
Oh, don't even get me started with that.
She's made Andrea O'Connor's made a splash on Reddit.
Mm.
You know, the W parts of Reddit, but right.
Hey, at least we could have AOC as our vice president.
You know, maybe if Ford gets those hands and knees, maybe he can be vice president.
It's all right. Why did they add a third lane here?
Let's merge you back to two lanes.
Anybody here like Panda Express?
Anybody have a fucking door to explore?
If they're gonna eat Chinese, go to the actual real Chinese joint.
What about SpongeBob?
Yeah,
SquarePants?
Yeah, SpongeBob Square.
I watched that when I was like 10.
So did I. Oh, fuck! I'm jumped into shit.
Oh.
Take turn. Take your turn.
I'll turn you into a Krabby Patty. Krabby Patty.
The man just throws fucking onions, pickles, lettuce, tomato, fucking ketchup, mustard, meat in a bun, and calls it a Krabby Patty. Major wreck up here, I saw how hit a visible wall.
Don't forget the jelly that went on the Krabby Patty.
There we go, baby. I passed.
Y'all good back there? Y'all getting a wreck? Is there a wreck?
Yeah, we're good, big boy. Why don't you join our company and join our con? Here, big boy?
Good, big boy. Yo, he's a fucking kid. Like five, and you say big boy.
Big Chungus.
What's up?
Why don't you join our Discord and join
Got on the left.
We're coming through here. Stay to the side of the road. Alright, go ahead and pass me, buddy. Go ahead. Right,
ooh, speaking of Big Chungus, chimichangas, those are good. Or a nice steak.
Burrito? Motherfucker!
It's like a fried burrito, yeah.
Oh my god.
With cheese on top.
It's very American.
Refried beans.
Less American.
And then you get steak, that I
Dark.
Just cooked steak yesterday. That was so
Dark.
Good.
Dark. What's up?
What's up, homie?
Do I have to cut your insides up?
I mean, I've already been stabbed before, so it's nothing new.
Oh no, this is even worse. You see, first we're gonna shoot you. We gotta make sure you're alive, but we're gonna shoot you. We're gonna shoot you anyways, and then we're gonna cut you.
He's That's gonna okay. catch up with the spiked lug nuts.
Oof.
And then you know. We're not gonna take you to the hospital. We're just gonna, you know, patch you up and then shoot you again.
Take you to the zoo.
The zoo.
The lion enclosure. Those sharp turns.
No, they're not.
Oh, you offer a keyboard.
Oh, for a keyboard, yeah.
Man, I used to drive on keyboard. Don't anyone fucking start that shit with me.
Have you ever tried with a controller?
Fuck no!
Yes.
That. Yeah, okay. But don't get me started on a keyboard.
Oh, I am gonna get you started on a fucking keyboard. I used to drive with a keyboard.
We're gonna start on A sharp?
And I used to do these turns in 81, so I don't wanna hear it.
You know, we ought to take this convoy up to Steamboat Springs.
We're gonna take it up someone's ass. How about that?
Oh, jeez.
Orange juice or apple juice?
Orange juice.
Apple
Good
juice.
Choice. Ooh.
Apple juice. I think you're talking about orange juice.
I do. I actually have to agree with if take two of the same take two of the greatest juices, mix them together. Apple orange. any laughs?
Orange just makes you feel like shit.
True, apple juice is like, makes you feel good.
I mean, you can brush your teeth and then drink apple juice, no problem.
Right.
It's only good when it's cold, though. Only when it's cold.
Ooh.
Good point. But what beverage that's meant to be served cold is also good for?
Ooh, I know. Hot chocolate.
That's meant to be served warm.
Well, that's meant to be served warm, but there's such thing as an ice hot chocolate, so.
Yeah,
but
is.
If it's
that's
cold
like coffee,
hot chocolate.
Same thing with coffee.
If it's a cold
whoever,
hot chocolate.
Whoever drinks that fucking cold hot chocolate is stupid. Why the fuck would it be ice hot chocolate if it has fucking hot in there?
Well,
Hershey
Donuts.
Factory did that at their store in Chicago.
And Dunkin' Donuts.
And Dunkin' Donuts did it too.
Yeah, and what store are you talking about in Chicago?
The Hershey Factory.
Oh, I've been there before.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I live here.
Oh, you live near Chicago?
Yeah, I live in the city.
Oh, that's cool. I live 45 minutes out from Chicago.
Really? Were you at, like, Rockford?
What?
Were you at, like, Rockford?
No, I'm from Indiana. I'm by the border.
Wreck! Everyone,
yeah.
Out! Everyone, walk out!
That crash! That crash!
Dude, you guys hear someone yelling? Talk about wreck!
I don't hear nobody. I don't hear nothing. Nah.
He overcooked it.
Yeah, I live on the south side. I can get to Indiana in 15 minutes. Oh, he's gonna hit that wall.
No, I'm not.
I thought you were inches off and hit that wall.
Nah.
Oh.
Just watch my driving there, bud. I'll show you how to drive, okay?
I gotta buy one of those trailers, but I think I'm gonna do two instead of three.
This is modded. See, you gotta be a professional driver to drive a three trailer, okay?
Oh, get out of here.
You and you're nowhere there yet, so. Why do I have my flashers on? I don't know.
Because you're not a professional driver.
Nope.
Shit, I'm a professional driver. I'm hauling three fucking tankers. What do you mean?
You have
to. Your point? Smile's also hauling a triple.
Your
point?
Smiley
faces. I mean, are the 53 foot?
Hey, look, his trailer has like a hole in it where it just like dispenses it. Looks like a booty with a hole in it.
Yeah, you know what you use a hoe for, right?
Oh yeah.
Is it soft good?
You take Ford's penis.
Oh god.
And you stick it inside of.
See a little hole back there. Just unscrew that thing there and insert it.
You know that's all in pleasure Ford would do.
Hello, I've rejoined.
Pablo crashed out.
Oh, was that the kid back there?
Oh, that wasn't yelling? I don't care.
Well, he was yelling, and then we got stuck. The three of us got stuck behind him.
Aw, he can suck my ass.
What about the rest of us?
I'm doing 65.
I'm doing 82.
Beat the way.
I'm doing 102.
Yeah,
press X.
In kilometers. I mean, kilometers per hour. Oh yeah.
How do you measure kilometers?
Yeah,
what do you time
metrics use? Ass.
Oh man, I gotta remember. I should know because I'm in engineering classes. In kilometers?
Yeah, don't you time it by something?
You do. I what is it?
1 point something.
Mm-hmm. Then again, you can look in your car and compare it to wherever it is. What?
Take the big Cloverleaf exit.
Oh, the Portland one?
North, yeah. I don't know if it's Portland or not. Yeah, it is.
So the farthest right?
The first one.
First one, okay.
Man, do you know your fucking left and right?
No, I don't.
Okay, you need to go back to school. I buy him his books, I send him to school, and what does he do? Well, he just fucks a teacher.
Actually, I just,
Smile's dead.
Classes.
Smile's dead.
There you go. That's what I do.
You skipped your classes?
No, I don't. I actually sit through every single one.
I couldn't do that.
Yeah, January 11th is when I have to go back.
We still expect you to be on here every day at 12 and 5.
Hmm?
Yep, 12 to 5 every day.
Did I just see a big crash in front of me?
No.
Okay, I just saw headlights on the rocks.
You're seeing shit.
Oh, which means there was a crash, wasn't there? Yeah, we lost Smile on a bridge back there.
I see Smile. I'm right behind him.
That's when he
is
moving?
Smiling. By the way, Dark. He can't understand English very well, so.
Or Smile can't?
I thought it was Seth.
Yeah, Smile can't.
Does Does he speak? What does he speak?
I don't fucking know. I didn't ask.
German.
Oh, really?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
How's it going?
Bitch, you're fucking 2 years late and a dollar short.
Oh my god.
I can type German.
Wilkins, what the hell was that?
What just happened?
Stop the convoy.
Hey, Bona.
Wilkins just... I think you...
Did Wilkins crash?
That's it.
I don't know. I'll get my phone for a second.
Keep going, Smile. Keep going.
I think Wilkins tried to overtake you, but he just veered left and smashed into the guardrail, dead stop. Oh, my face. Alright, Wilkins is back. I'd say we roll when we can see the other guys on the list. There's Smile. There's Krim. Alright, let's roll.
We're coming in hot. I repeat, we are coming in hot.
You better come in cold, I tell you that.
We're parked on the right shoulder. Okay, you could have kept going. And now we're going.
Guys, in a little bit, I'm going to fall back off the top. Get ready for work.
Well, that's disappointing.
It's disappointing that, you know, four don't have a big penis.
Oh, I could have told you that. I seen it last night.
Oof.
Oh, you did?
Wait, what?
Did you see a sister there?
There's a truck coming up behind us.
Well, what's his sister there?
No, I told her to leave. I gave her money, we got ice cream.
Oh, yeah, you know. But what was she, what color was she? Was she black or white?
Truck on left.
She was mixed. Make sure.
Dicks? Okay. That explains it.
Is she spotted like a leopard?
Go get some ice cream. Oh, dude, I can't keep going. I gotta get off.
He
won't let me go straight.
Oh. Oh, he
doesn't
have the DLC.
Oh, yep.
Sending me left again.
Well, rip.
Oh, big dude, rip. Dude, meet you there.
Some trucker just hit a U-turn. I'm gonna box the
bay. You better go buy the DLC real quick.
Well, there's a giveaway, so he can hope that he can get it.
Hey, who's the one that said that he don't have it so I can take notes?
Well, aren't we going to use a number randomizer to do it?
I think so.
That's the most fair. Like, Siri can do it, no problem.
Or Alexa,
but I prefer Siri.
Well, I prefer a machine that works.
We are an hour away, boys.
Or we could use whatever the Windows computer has.
Fuck Windows.
Whatever that,
Google Assistant.
It's not Google Assistant. It's actually a assistant by Windows. I don't know what it's called, though.
What? Cortana.
Cortana, yeah.
Haven't used that in so long.
I haven't used it at all because it was so stupid.
I don't fucking use that shit. She sounds gay.
If we're doing a giveaway of DLC, but people in here already have DLC, we should take the name out of it, right?
Yeah.
This is what we're going to. Wait, we're going to put a thing in announcements, and we're going to put a reaction. Whoever has it, we'll check. We'll put a thumbs up. Whoever don't have it, we'll put a thumbs down so we know who has it and who doesn't.
Yeah.
We'll put a check. Put a thumbs up. Whoever has it, we'll check the thumbs up, and so we know who doesn't.
Yeah, and based on that, the number of people that have it or don't have it, I actually think a randomizer picker or whatever is fair for anybody.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, the people that checks it, and I'll go through it, I can check the reactions, and I'll know who has it, and then the people that don't check it, check the reaction, don't have.
Seen quite a few people kicked out. I wonder what they did.
Oh, dude, Vegas was crazy last night. It was like 50 people there.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I was
it was when we first got to Vegas today, it was popping. Like, you know, we thought we had a bright idea. Let's bring out fucking triples and doubles in the parking lot in Vegas. Well, yeah, almost got banned.
I told my buddy, I said, we're getting out of here. We're getting out of here right now, dude.
I don't know. As long as old boy was sitting here, you'd think he'd have been kicked out a long time ago, but he
until
took
mass
off.
Bans
I don't know
start happening.
Has this happened before?
Yes. Four people were banned, all in a row.
Game updated.
Each one had a different reason why they got banned.
Well, let's see. The first one is because they called the admin gay. The second one that because he said he wanted to fuck the admin's mom. The third one was he hated him. The fourth one was he told Lady Bear to go fuck herself.
Yep.
True story.
So three of those seem like legitimate reasons.
Negative.
No.
It's actually an admin that I'm targeting, but he never gets his fucking ass online anymore.
I don't know what it is with Vegas. I've gone around.
I'm gonna tell you now, when I target him, nobody needs to be around me.
There were a bunch of people in other cities, and Vegas seems to be the happening spot.
I'm just wondering what the fuck was shaking my cat to the pool dancer.
Oh, yeah.
Dumb.
Hula dancer.
Yeah, because I didn't have someone's headlights blinding me, so I couldn't see what was in my cab.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna head out.
That's not my brights. Alright, take care, dude.
Yep, later, boys.
Yo, what's up?
What's up, brother?
So, the guy got me. Well, I'm talking about upgrading the VPS to the latest and the last this VPS thing has. I'm talking about 12 months, $7. Well. Seven core, 7 gigahertz, byte RAM, gigabyte.
How much RAM do we need?
I don't know. But I think we don't have enough in VPS. What do you think, bro?
Can't we, if we do that, wouldn't we have to like re-add everything?
Yeah, but I got it. Never.
No. Let's leave it like this. I say we leave it like it is, and then we can always upgrade it back down the line. Let's get stuff started first. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because now we're down to just me, you, and Martin, and Marine Boy is like somewhat here.
Yeah, Zach left because he got mad because I won't give him the fucking IP for the server.
Someone did what?
Zach left because I wouldn't give him the IP for the server when you don't need it, when you can just look up the name and connect.
Yep. That lets you know he was trying to do something fishy.
Well, I'll read the message here. He says the server isn't gonna get anywhere with shit that doesn't work when you haven't even given me the IP to even try shit out.
Well,
I told him the fucking shit don't work.
I tested the state vehicles. I told him like three of them that don't work.
I can't get none of them to work.
Oh, it's fine. We got enough of them so far. I mean, like I say, it's something we can worry about down the line. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We're not gonna be stressing and worried about stuff.
Yeah.
We just need to get a little bit going, and then we can start fixing the extra stuff. You know?
Yeah.
We gotta get started. You know, take baby steps and.
I'm gonna add MLO interiors. See what we got right now. Right now?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, load already. Our disk space, we use 43%.
Thank you.
I All right, James, we gotta catch you later, buddy.
All right.